So very well put, what is actually in the name? It was an amazing speech, Toastmaster Shikha. I loved how you actually started off by actually introducing yourself and the name and the entire meaning, objective, and everything that you want to become, which is according to your name. Secondly, moving after introducing yourself, you started off with your childhood and how you were a pampered child and everything. I would have wanted to probably listen to a few more childhood incidents rather than just jumping on to how you chose science over commerce and became a CA. Third, probably the fact that when you're actually talking about how you actually decided to go from commerce, science to commerce, and showed your the frustration that you had for CA, you could have had a little more hand gestures, more frustration probably could have been there. You used the stage amazingly, but you used only this part of it and you did not move here at all. You were very, very confident initially. You fumbled a few times, but apart from that, it was amazing. When you were actually describing your transformation from fat and ugly to this Amazonian princess, you could have actually changed your voice tone a little, because it was a little subtle at that time. Because when you actually said from fat and ugly to this, you could have actually managed to push it that hardly, fat and ugly, and then to this thing. And you had a very amazing ending, as it actually connected with the introduction. Like, you have actually achieved a few things that you wanted to do in your life, which was basically see and everything, and you have been to places and all that. So it was all in all a very amazing icebreaker speech, and hope to see more speeches.